स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुमारो इज योर सीसी पेपर। आई होप यू हैव प्रैक्टिस ऑल द थिंग्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज ऑल द थिंग्स। ओके, फर्स्ट आई विल स्टार्ट विद द फॉरवर्ड एंड बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग। फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग, व्हेनेवर यू आर राइटिंग द फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग और बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग, यू विल ऑलवेज राइट टी एंड O. When there is one number, you will write here. If the number come two, then you will write under T and O. If the number come three, then you will write H, T, O. Suppose the number is 100. Suppose the number is 100. Then you will write here 100. H, T, O. 100, tens and ones. Okay, just you should always keep in your mind this thing. After that, I have given you after number and before number. After number means the next number. After number means the next number, whatever the number come next. Suppose the number is 8. The next number will be, what is the next number of 8? It will be 9. It will be 9. So, after number of 8 will be 9. What is the after number of 8? It will be 9. Okay. After number means the next numbers. 8. What is the after number of 8? It will be 9. The next number. 10. Will be 11. Next number. Okay. Likewise, just opposite. Before number. What is the before number? The first number. The first number. Suppose the number is 6. What is the before number of 6? It will be 5. What is the before number of 6? It will be 5. Because 5 comes first. 5 come first. It is the before number of 6. What is the before number of 6? It will be 5. Okay. So, before number of 6 will be 5. What is the before number of 6? It will be 5. I am just revising. 10. 5. Then 10, here will be 9. You should remember the backward counting. Those who know the backward counting very well, they can write easily. Okay, now next, the between number. Whatever the number comes in the middle is called the between number. Suppose the number is here 6, here 6, and here it is 8. What is the between number of 6 and 8? It will be what? It will be 7. What is the between number of 6 and 8? It will be 7. What is the between number of 6 and 8? It will be 7. 6, 7, 8. So 7 is the middle number. As it is middle number, it is the between number of 6 and 7. I hope you understand. You have already done in lower nursery. All of you have done very well. So I hope there is no problem. After this come the addition. Addition means what? The total number. The total number. Suppose there are, I'm drawing, 5 birds. And this is the sign of plus. Wherever this sign is there, you will add the number. And here is 2 birds. So here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You will write here 5. And here it is 2. 2 you will write. Now that you count the pictures, totally you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many birds total are there? How many birds total are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The total number of birds will be 7. Always remember this. Addition means, plus means the total number of of the things, the total number. And subtraction is just opposite. It is the what the whatever the portion we have left. So here we do. I'm rubbing. Suppose I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many balls are there? Again count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 balls are there. You will write the total number of balls are 7. Okay, now you put the minus. And out of 7, 3 ball gone. Whatever the ball I have cut, you will write it. And what is the left? How many balls are left now? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, answer will be 4. So, we can say 7 minus 3 will be 4. Always remember, subtraction means whatever the left thing. Out of 7 balls, 3 have gone. How many balls left? 4 balls. So, we will write the answer 4. Okay. This is subtraction. After the subtraction, we have done the greater than and less than. What you have done? You have done the greater than and less than. Whatever the greater than, less than and equals to. Where you will put the sign? You know very well where is the number is the bigger number, not in the smaller number. Where the number is big, you will mark the sign. Okay? This is greater than, less than and equals to. Suppose the number is 16 and where the number is 6. 16 is bigger or 6 is bigger? Obviously 16 is bigger. It is the greater number and 6 is the smaller number. So we will open our mouth in which side? 16 side. Because 16 is greater than 6. And this side we have opened the mouth. It is the bigger number also. So we will read as 16 is greater than 6. What we will read? 16 is greater than 6. Suppose the number is 7 here. And here it is 2020. Now which number is the greater number? Bigger number? 7 or 2020? Obviously 2020, not 7. So we will open our mouth in that side. Okay, that side. And this is less than. How less than? We will read that 7 is less than 20. So 7 is less than 2020. 7, as 7 is the smaller number and 20 is the bigger number. So we will read as 7 is less than 20. What we will read? We will read as 7 is less than 20. Okay. After that, one more example. See. 8 See. Here also 8. Here also 8. Both the sides same number. Both same. This one also same. This one. So we will put the sign of equals to. What we will put? We will put the sign of equals to. What we will put? We will put the sign of equals to. Because both the sides are equal. Because both the sides are equal. So we will put the sign of equals to. As both the sides are equal, you will put the sign of equals to. Okay, I hope you will give the exam well. Because from 1 week only, I am revising things. As today is the turn of workbook, you will do this page number 57 and 58. Okay, 57 is addition. You have to, the pictures is given, pictures as picture you count the pictures and write. And likewise, 58 also, subtraction and you, it is 4, you have to cut and write the answer. It is 9 minus 5, minus sign it is 5 here. You have to cut the balls 5 and you will write the answer. Then whatever the left balls, you will count the ball and write the answer. This thing you do and whatever the given work I will give. If okay, that's all for today. Thank you.